God is the only word before humans. We consider it as divine and give a huge amount of respect. In this dear world, there are several myths still practiced more than the ideal knowledge. We are still practicing the ways to deal with our bad karma and gaining energy to fight the odds. Whenever we face problems or in any situation, there is only one name we call out, and that is God. So it's not only you and me, but this entire world has faith in God. This faith has much of importance for our survival, because it spreads positive energy all around. Since it is practiced from the olden times, we can imagine and feel the energy. It's similar to love. When we love someone in the right way, it builds good feeling, and in similar way we too feel loved. When problems like a global pandemic or a disaster takes place, the first thought that comes in our mind is about God. He will help the planet or the humans to fix it. And yes, there were times when those wishes or those situations were fixed. Actually, the word God itself means energy that will help to survive this life, and that's why we keep faith in them. But sometimes, we build too much faith in them, such that we start crossing our limits. We perform unworthy practices that doesn't support the system and ruin ourselves. We are becoming blind in this faith, because we always think that this energy will fix our problems. The main problem is not that faith, but it's the blind faith, which we are always keeping in them. It's important to understand that energy exists, but totally depending upon that energy won't help you at all. No matter how much you scream or cry, but it will not always become a part of your life. Unless you don't do your part or won't work hard, your problems won't get solved. Praying to God is okay, but remember, we are here to fight and survive for our living. That's why it is very important to put those actions in right manner, without expecting help from that energy. Expectations will kill you.